This is great. Coming there, our first grad, driven up. Look at that. Mom's going to get out of the car so she can take some pictures. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like to hear some huge honks and go like crazy to our very first grad from Dr. E.P. Scarlett, Elizabeth Lawson. Yes. Elizabeth's going to walk up there, take that step. Look at that. There's the pictures. Take a good look at Suzanne. She's going to get you a nice picture right there, too. Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Suzanne. You got Grandma in the car here.
Grandma's in the car.
Grandma's in the car. Watch it, too. Wave at Grandma. This is great. That's right. What a grad this is going to be. Oh, yeah. Go for it. Now, when you're done, you got to strut off. Make it big. Make it big. That's it. Let's hear it for Elizabeth again. One more time. Yeah. Welcome to AP Scarlett Grad 22, Elizabeth. Well done. She gets done off the stage. Going to take a little wander over to the car. As the car pulls forward, and we're gonna get our next person coming up. Oh, we got a car with lots of balloons. I love that. That's excellent. She's pretty good. Yeah, Dad's gonna stand in the middle, but he's not gonna go in front of the car because, you know, your wife's driving. You know what might happen, right? Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Taylor Friesen. There's some honks. Let's go. Let's make sure they hear you in all the neighborhoods around here. Let's make it big. That's it, Taylor. Show your best. That's it. Play it up good. Not so good that your dad feels uncomfortable. You know what I mean? I'm a dad, too. I get it. Now, Dad, you're smiling huge there. I can see that. A lot of pride. That's good. Well done. And Taylor knows exactly what she's going to do when she moves on from here, right? Excellent.
I saw that name and I went, that's going to be the hardest one of the day. That's almost like the movie.
Now, this is a good one. You know, you get the list of names and you always think there's going to be some fun. Don't stand in front. He's driving. I'm just saying. Josh Wazowski, everybody. Yeah, that's here for Josh. Yeah. Josh, you're famous, man. You are famous. That's it. Play it up. This is your moment, dude. Take it. Enjoy and relish it. Well done. Well done. Just think, you've been homeschooling for how long now, and you made it. Right? That's something to remember. Be proud, my friend. Be proud. Careful in front of the car. She's hitting the gas hard, just saying. Yeah, move right up in front there. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here's what we want to do. We're going to stop the car perfectly. She's got the perfect view to see Jeff Meyer, ladies and gentlemen. Jeff Meyer! Wave to him, Jeff. That's for you, man. That's all for you. Look at that. Fame is out. Suzanne's there taking that picture best she can. When you get up there front, pause for a second. That middle, get that really big picture from Suzanne. So Suzanne's over here in the golf cart, and she's going to take some amazing pictures. When you stop in the middle, make sure you give her a good pose, right? Want to see some good ones there? There we go. Calls right. You got it right. You didn't stand in front. Good job. And ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get our horn honking for Brooke Davis. That's it, Brooke. Work that. Dad's getting the pictures. We got that. Pictures from the car. Pictures outside the car. Suzanne's taking the pictures there. Don't forget that. Look at this amazing bit. Love this. Okay, that's the best honking we've had so far. I think you're doing fun. Well done. Well done. Nothing personal to anybody else, but come on, we got to do that. That was awesome. There you go. Well done, Brooke.
Gracie. I can do this.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to put your horn, get your hands on your horns for Gracie Liptrod. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that one's stuck. Okay, Gracie, you're winning on the honking this time. Okay, this one's yours. Well done. There's no pride in this car whatsoever. Well done. Okay. Gracie, this is a day you will never forget, if not for the fact that it's so amazing, but because they honked and embarrassed the heck out of you. It was awesome. That's the way to do it. Love it. Love it. And our first limo pulling up of the day. Here we go. Nice in. Pulling right up to the line. There we go. Holding there. Ready to stop anytime. Beautiful, my friend. Door being opened. And out comes our next grad. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be good. Now what happens, our grads are getting instructions what to do. They're going to walk up. And here we have, ladies and gentlemen, Stella Cross. Give it up for Stella up there on the stage. Here you go. Okay, Stella, you're rocking it. Maybe get a nice pose for Suzanne there, too. That's right. That's right. Awesome. You know, she knew what she wanted. She got up, said, that was the picture. I hope you got it, because that was it. We got it, my friend. Well done, Stella. Well done. Excellent. Okay, you look cash. I like that. Right here, my friend. Okay. Our next dude's pretty much set. He's getting the instructions, and he's nice and casual. He's taking it easy. He's enjoying this. So get those horns ready. Horns honking, lights flashing. Four, are you ready? He's making sure he's got the whole thing all set. Oh, yeah, we're going to park the car. Oh, you're already honking. You haven't got there. We haven't even said Avery's name yet. Avery Badge, ladies and gentlemen. Avery Badge. There you go, Avery. Go for it. Go for it. There for Suzanne, too. Nice. Yeah, my friend. That's it. Milk it. Use it. Yes. That's the way to play the game. I like it, my friend. Well done, Avery. And then all of a sudden it got silent. What happened there? There you go. There you go. If I can hear myself, we have a problem. Celebration. You got it, my friends. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, let's keep those horns going for John Roderick. Sean. Nice suit, my friend. You're looking fine. Good job. Oh, yeah, milk it, dude. Go for it. Well done. Well done. Excellent job, John. Excellent job, John. All set. Next car moved up, and he's ready. Ladies and gentlemen, let's do a big, 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 big honking for Kieran Dresky. Kieran! Oh, yeah. Think about this. You're never, ever, you've never seen this before. Kieran is loving it. That's it. Play it, man. Play it. Okay, I like this. I've had some challenges, but I can do this name, no problem. All right, cars just pulling up. We're going to make sure it's all set so that we can start to celebrate Anastasia Kalina! There we go. Anastasia, that's for you. Yes! I hope you're honking your horns at home, too. This is great. Yeah! You know, we've had virtual grads. No. This is awesome. This is amazing, you guys. Congratulations on all that you have done, accomplished. Getting yourself to this point today to celebrate here with all your friends from Dr. EP Scarlett. Loving this. Ladies and gentlemen, we got another car coming up here. Watch yourself, sir. The car is going to hit you if you stay there. Let's keep going. You sure? You got it. You know, what I'm thinking is your wife's driving, right? The insurance goes to her if anything happens, right? There you go. And he's almost ready. We're all set. Ladies and gentlemen, horns for Tanya Padillo. Oh, look at it. Tanya's all set. Look at that. You practice this. There you go. There you go. Yes. Yes. Use the stage. Oh, no pride at all. Good job. Excellent. Well done. Don't forget a big shot for Suzanne there, too. Yes. What a celebration, Tanya. Wow, nice. Excellent. Tanya Padillo, everybody. Oh, wow. Limo number two coming through. Step it right up here. Nice big white limo. Getting that all set. We got the videos going inside already. For those of you at home, I hope you're having a good time. Can you imagine? Think back to your grads, and do you remember anything like what these guys are enjoying right now? I don't remember any horns honking. I don't remember any cheers for mine. And phenomenal to see this for our grads here. Amazing celebration. Welcome, my friend. Welcome. You got those cameras ready? You all set? You excited about this? Just him? You're just going to watch. Okay. This is awesome. We got pictures taken. We got lots of people watching here. And we got horns ready. Oh, I didn't say honk. I said get ready. You're excited. I like that. Ladies and gentlemen, Liam Bernard. Liam. Voted best at homeschooling. No, I'm just kidding. Well done, Liam. Well done. Oh, yeah. There you go, Liam. Well done. Get back in that lovely limo. Love that. Getting those cars up. And ladies and gentlemen, want to hear it? Got some big honking for Hazen Livingston. Everybody, big time. There you go, man. That's for you. That's awesome. Awesome. Oh, yeah. That's the way to celebrate. Thank you so much. This is amazing. So I'm up here getting all these names, having a lot of fun with this. I got to tell you that. we got a whole, not only do you have this one here out front, but you've got like three cameras inside too. Look at that, one, two. Oh no, it's scary. He remembers me as somebody else. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear your horns going for Finesse Riverdi. Finesse, yeah. Wicked. Oh, yeah, that's it. Go for it. Loving it. Well done, Vanessa. Well done. Okay, hardest name I've had the entire time. I'm not sure if I can manage this one. We're getting ready. I'm all prepared. I'm taking a deep breath. We got our cameras ready. He's got to, wait, he's on the phone. He's got to get ready for the photo, right? Yeah, that's right. He's getting that way. He's going to get it too. Ladies and gentlemen, hardest name of the day, Jack Parts. Jack Parts. Well done, Jack. Okay, that's the first real move we've seen across the stage. Nicely done. Awesome. Video, cameras, lights, horns, balloons. Our cameras are ready. Our horns are ready. Everybody, Melody Dick. Melody. That's the best horn of the day. Big celebration, Melody. That's the way to do it. Yeah. That's right. Wave to the cars. Wave to the people at home. Wave to the cameras. Loving this. There's celebratory horns, and there's horns saying, I'm going to hit you if you don't move. Okay. Yes. This is good. Ladies and gentlemen, big horns, Rebecca Tightrope. Rebecca! Rebecca, I got to give you the best dressed vehicle so far. That was awesome. Well done to your family. This is good. We get up here. We get our cameras in place. And don't forget, we've got Suzanne taking the really, really amazing pictures here as well. So you make that pause, take a look at her. And we're all set. Are you ready? Right from the front, the best picture you can possibly get. It's great. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Rebecca Steenbeck. Beek. Steenbeek, my apologies, Rebecca. Well done, Rebecca. Huh? Megan? I gotta apologize for that. Megan, gee. My name's Pat. Yeah, go nuts and everything. And if I say your wrong name, celebrate anyway. How's that? All right? Ladies and gentlemen, this is Joe. I'm kidding. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Gabrielle Trevino. Gabrielle, oh yeah. One, two, three, four cameras. Four cameras, one vehicle. Can you believe that? Gabrielle, four cameras, one vehicle. Can you believe that? Pause it. Don't forget to look at Suzanne right there. There you go, there you go. Okay, this is going to be a fun one. This is a mouthful, so we're getting ready for the camera. Ready for this? See if I can do this. Samantha Popiel-Kaczynski! Yes! That's right, big horns, big horns. That's it, Samantha. Give a good look to Suzanne there, too. That's right. Wave to all the people at home. They're right there in that camera looking at you. You got it. Awesome. Well done, Samantha. Looking good here, guys. We got another one. Cameras, vehicles moving up. Cameras getting ready. Loving this. So I'm not going to mess this one up because they're all ready. Cameras are ready. Ladies and gentlemen, lots of horns for Katie Gaberson. Katie! That's, I understand that. That is phenomenal. Those are your 2020 Dr. EP Scarlett grads, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. So here's what I'd, we got a special little thing here. Now, I just want to let you know what's going on. I want to hear lots of horns, lots of honking, and lots of noise for this one. We want to thank, we got ACCO that has sponsored a lot of what's going on here, and coming on stage right now to help do a little bit of promo for what has been done for all of the grads here. We have a volunteer who's been volunteering at the photo booths for the last 2 weeks, and she's going to do a bit of a practice because she gets to do it for real next, tomorrow, isn't it? Tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, lots of horns honking, lots of videos going to happen for Jaden Berg. Yes! Jaden! That's it. Wave out the side of your car. Go nuts. That's it. You're all on camera. Come on, go for it. Jaden, that's awesome. I think you are. Thank you so much for volunteering and helping us throughout all this stuff and making this grad special for everybody else, even though you're in the midst of your own. That's phenomenal. Awesome. What an inspiring group. What an inspiring parking lot full of people. And I don't know about you guys, but I think we're ready to get this grad started. What do you think? Okay, use those horns. I thought they're four. Come on. You're not sure up front, right? Love it, guys. So as you can see, we got a whole program planned for you guys. This is here, and it's been put together and done just for you. So without getting too heavy, we're going to start with a nice little opening video that has been put together just for you guys. And seriously, I want to congratulate you. It's been great. Just as a quick reminder, though, we do want you to stay in your cars at all times, unless, of course, otherwise instructed by any of the staff, okay? Just for safety reasons. Exactly. Here we go.
Decided to take increasingly aggressive steps to keep you and your family safe.
In particular, mass gatherings are a significant source of concern during this pandemic.
It's hard, it's the right thing to do.
Continuing to dream.
All right. Wow. To the students of Dr. E.P. Scarlett, welcome to the only grad of its kind in your school's history, Drive-Through Grad 2020. Yeah, that's right. Well, that's it? Only one honk? That's it. Lots of noise. Now, I want to say that if you guys are getting a little warm, we realize it's going to be a hot day, and you do have a sunroof, please do feel free to open it and get out there. That's a smart move. Good job. We don't want anybody collapsing in the cars. Now, my name's Greg T., and honestly, I couldn't be more proud to be your MC for today's graduation celebration. This is awesome. Now, this is a special graduation day today. Now, many of these grads are for specific schools, but this grad represents students for all over the city, the Drive-Through Grad 2020, YYC. That means if you're here, it's not because your school told you to be here or that your class told you to be here, but because you wanted to be here. That's right. Now, everybody here came because this is important to them. So one more time, just nail it, guys. Big salute. Horn salute for you. Yeah. All right. Now, we would like to acknowledge that we are on the traditional territories of the people of the Treaty 7 region in southern Alberta, which includes the Blackfoot Confederacy, the Siksika, Piikani, the Kainai, First Nations, the Tsuut'ina First Nation, and the Stoney Nakoda, including Chiniki, Bearspaw, and Wesley First Nations. The city of Calgary is also home to Métis Nation of Alberta Region 3. That's right, that's right, yeah. And to all the elders, who have shared their wisdom and their land with us, let's thank them. All right. Now, a little housekeeping for you guys. First of all, as you know, you probably already know, y'all turn into 89.3 FM, and you should be tuning in there already for hearing this. The live stream is available through Drive-Thru Grad 2020. That's drivethroughgrad2020.com through THRU for anybody. And that, go to that webpage, and the live stream's right there. Tell us how you feel, too. Post to Instagram, social media with the hashtag DriveThruGrad2020YYC. And remember that through is spelled THRU. Are you again, and show people how much you're having, right? We'll share this to everybody. Now, in the event of emergency, please defer to one of our volunteers. Those are the ones wearing the vest that you've seen all around here. They will let you know where to exit. We ask you to do so orderly, of course. Following the formal program, please wait for instructions before you leave. Our volunteers, again, will tell you how to exit, and you'll be exiting kind of going that way, going left, and continuing left till you get out. Please note, there are no washroom facilities on the at the event site. Whatever arrived in the car, please make sure that it stays in your car and leaves with you. We don't want anything, including caps, thrown all over and left here, okay? And don't leave your car at any point, as you said, unless instructed to do so. And you know what? There's a few more people who wanted to be part of this day. Some could be here, some aren't. But I'd like to get you to a big round of horns, if you will, for a few words from our mayor, Nahid Nenshi.
Hi, I'm Nahid Nenshi, Mayor of Calgary, with a special message for the class of 2020. So here we are. This is not the graduation that you dreamed of. It is not what any of us thought would happen to us this year in 2020. I got to tell you something. We're going through something that no one living today has ever experienced. And we're going through it together. As a community here in Calgary, and as a community of human beings around the world. And it may feel like times are tough. We're dealing with a global pandemic. We're dealing with really hard questions around racism, around how we live together as a community, around how we govern ourselves. And we're doing all of that at a time when some of us are feeling very isolated and very alone. But you know what else 2020 has been about, and I don't mean murder hornets. 2020 has been about resilience. It's been about rethinking what's important. It's been about reconnecting with our families. You're going to have a story for the ages. You're going to tell your grandkids about what happened in 2020 in your senior year. But what you'll tell them is that you very quickly pivoted. You learned how to learn in a brand new way. Your schools and your teachers did exactly the same thing. You were supported by your families and your loved ones and your friends in order to succeed. And this class succeeded like no other. So congratulations. Congratulations to everyone in the class of 2020. I can't wait to see what you accomplish next.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much to our mayor. You know what we got? We got something a little fun here. We've got one of the cars on the phone. And I'm going to be talking to, we've got Lori and Elizabeth. Now, Lori is mom. We've got Elizabeth is one of your students. So I'm going to get them on here. And we're going to see how they're doing. Let's talk to Lori first. Lori, are you there?
I am so. Oh. Hello.
Hello. Can you hear that, guys?
Yes. Can you hear me?
All right. There you go. That's right. So, Lori, tell us how proud you are of your daughter.
This has been absolutely amazing. She has worked so hard through 12 years of school to get her honors with distinction, and to have the opportunity to cross the stage is just beyond exciting as a parent.
Yes, awesome. So, you know, with all that hard work she's put in, how were the last 3 months? Be honest with us.
We were very fortunate. Mine did really well. She's always been great at studying, so being socially isolated wasn't so bad for her. And with all the tech that they have now, no one is ever alone.
That is awesome to hear. Oh, that's it. Can you do me a favor? Could you maybe pass the phone to Elizabeth?
I can do that.
Okay, we'd love to hear this.
Hi.
Hey, Elizabeth, how you doing?
I'm doing great. This is exciting.
This is awesome. Okay, so question for you. Oh, yeah, that's right. Question for you. You know, Mom says the last 3 months was easy, but we know that you probably had a few struggles. Is that true?
Yeah. I think initially when they told us that schools were shut down, the initial anxiety definitely set in because I had, like, the whole next 10 years of my life planned out, and suddenly that blew up in my face.
Right.
It was all gone, so it was definitely the initial anxiety and just figuring out how to get past that and continue on and keep doing what I've been doing.
Ah, wow. You know, and thank you. That's real. So, you know, based on all that, now you've come to this point, what are your feelings right now as you're experiencing this, you know, never seen before drive-through grad experience? What's it like for you?
I think it's pretty exciting. I mean, what other graduating class is going to get to say that they did this? Because they're probably going to have things figured out next year for 2021. So this is probably going to be the only grad class that gets to do something like this. And even if others do it, we get to say we were the first. We get to say that we set everything up. We made this happen in the first place. So I think it's just so beyond cool.
That is totally right. You guys did it here first, right? Oh, yeah. You guys are paving the way. Oh, yeah. Love it. So last question for you, Elizabeth, just to put you on the spot. You know, you're graduating tomorrow. You know, you've got the future to look at. Do you have your future planned out? Do you know what you want to do, or what are you doing next year?
I am going to the University of Toronto in Mississauga to study biological forensics.
Wow. Congratulations. That is phenomenal. Well done, well done. Going to University of Toronto, that's where I came here from 26 years ago. I got to tell you that. So enjoy. You're going to have a blast. Oh, my goodness. So on that note, there's, as I said, there's a lot of people who aren't here today but want to wish you guys the absolute best for what you guys have done for the past, again, 12 years, and what you've done the past few months, and where you're headed for in the future. So some of our professional sports teams here in our city want to send their best wishes, and they also have a great video for you right here. Watch there up on that screen.
What is up, 2020 grads? Curtis Dixon here with the Calgary Roughneck.
Hey guys, it's Milan Lucic here from the Calgary Flames.
Hi, I'm Carson Fogue from the Calgary Hitmen.
Hi guys, this is Dave Dickinson, the head coach of the Calgary Stampeders. I've been asked to talk to you guys and congratulate you for being part of the class of 2020.
Graduating high school is a huge accomplishment and you should all be very proud.
You have something solid underneath you now, something that people treasure and will look at you as that you have worked and you've accomplished a goal. Now figure out what the rest of life is gonna hold. What's the next goal? What path do I need to get on in order to get there?
I know times have been a little tough this year.
I know this isn't exactly the way you thought you'd be celebrating.
It's been a crazy, crazy year. So if your path, if your goals are blocked, find a way around them, find a way through them. That's what we're looking for. We love that view from the top. Try to get there. I mean, try to get there, guys. And that's important that you're gonna have to work and find your skills to do it. But I really wanna just wish you guys the best of luck. You've made the city of Calgary proud, your parents, yourselves proud. Now go out there and get after it, make the best of it, and congratulations once again on a great job in high school.
A huge congratulations from all of us at the Calgary Hitmen.
Massive congratulations.
I just wanted to congratulate you guys on a big milestone in your lives. All the best in the future, in the next chapter, and stay safe and enjoy what you can with your family and friends.
Yes! There are so many people, guys, so many people who helped make today happen. You've seen the videos here, but we really want to thank our hosts here at Spruce Meadows and tour. That's right, that's right, that's right, yeah. And to our friends at ATCO who also wanted to send you a message as well. Now,
pardon me.
That's right. For ATCO, let's give it to us. So, as you look around, you're looking at a lot of people who put this together, and I want to let you know that from the front all the way down to everybody from the gate, all your volunteers, they're helping with your parking. Everybody's here volunteering just for you guys because we realize you guys need and deserve this amazing experience. That's right. We are so proud of you guys. We're so proud of you guys, and we're so proud to be able to work on this for you. So we wanted to create a video for you. And before we have our final moment, this right here is our very special, video that we have put together for you to say thank you and why we've done it for you. Okay. So we're going to get a couple videos for you. First of all, it's very special. Sorry about that. I get excited. What can I say? I'm excited for you guys. It's phenomenal. I'll be honest with you. I was looking at some of the grad photos and stuff from my grad just last night because of what you guys are doing, and I'm excited for you. So right here first, a special video from ATCO.
Hi, I'm Nancy Southern, CEO and chair of ATCO. And on behalf of all of us at ATCO, we want to send our warmest wishes and congratulations to the graduating class of 2020. We are honored to play a small role in your big day. We wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Yes, that's right. That's right. And as I said, we've also got a video from us to you, so you understand exactly what it means to us to be able to do this for you guys. So without further ado, this is for you. I know that guy. You guys, that's amazing. Now, I want you guys to do just so one special thing for me. All you grads, I want you to look in one of the mirrors that are in your car right now. I want you to look at the hairstyle that you have right now. And I want you to look at your parents and ask them if you're going to like it when you get about 20 years older from now. Because, no, it's going to change, let me tell you. Right? Oh, yes. So we have been there. We've experienced this, before you guys. We've had our grads. We've gone on. We've had some great lives. I want to wish you guys the absolute best life as well. And before we get to the very special, big, huge grad photo, because we got to have that, this is that video from us to you. So thank you, guys.
If you ask your parents what they remember about their grad, what they wore or how they got there, or what anyone even said at their grad, they won't have a clue. No one ever does. But not this time, not your grad. Your parents will remember today. Your friends will remember today, and you will remember today. You'll even remember the car you took to get here because you drove the car right to the stage, then walked across this stage in front of your car, then got back in your car and watched everyone else do the same from their car while you sat in your car. So, where does that leave you? It leaves you with the chance to go from a grad that no one has experienced before to a life no one has lived before. You get to choose what really is essential. What does the world really need, and who do I really want to be in it? Because clearly the world needs you. Choose to help because we need it. Choose to lead because we need leaders. Choose to be courageous because this is a time that calls for courage. And someday, some of you might have kids, and someday those kids will graduate high school, and they'll say to you, "Do you even remember your grad?" And you'll pull out a picture of a parking lot, and you'll say, "Yes, I do. That was the year everything changed. It was the start of something great, and I was right there in the middle of it. Let's drive our cars into the future." Congratulations, class of 2020, the class that started it all, the class that no one will ever forget.